Hi guys, you know, they say it's bad luck to move under a ladder. Well, we're not going to move under this ladder, but we are going to get the measurements under this ladder because the information we have is all under the ladder. So let's have a look at this diagram at what we have. And first of all, we have a brick wall here, and the vertical height, the measurement of that wall to the top of the ladder is given in the problem, and it's given as 7 meters. So let's label it first, right there. That's 7 meters, that's the height there. Now, it's also indicated in the problem that from the foot of the ladder to the base of the wall is a length of 3 meters. Now, what we're going to do with this is, obviously we notice that it's a right angle triangle, given that we have this here, right there, we have that little 90 degree symbol. We have the height, so we have that length. We have the width down here to the base and the foot of the ladder. What we don't have is this length here, the length of the ladder. Now that is also called the hypotenuse. So let me just label that and call it hypotenuse. Okay, that's the hypotenuse. We don't know what it is, so we may as well just call it X, yeah? Let's call it X. So we don't know what that is. Okay, let's have another look at the diagram to make sure we've labeled everything correctly and numerically from the problem. So the foot of the ladder to the base of the wall is 3 meters, that's correct. If the ladder it reaches 7 meters high, that's correct, that's the vertical height. We need to find the length to the nearest centimeter. So now let's write down the Pythagorean equation. So it's going to be these two squared will equal this squared. Remember, the two side lengths are squared and they always equal the hypotenuse squared. So let's write down the equation. So first we'll write down the x. We have x squared, and that equals 3 squared for that length plus 7 squared for that length there up the wall. Okay, let's solve for the right hand side. So we have 3 squared is 9 and 7 squared is 49. Bring down the x squared into the new equation. Okay, let's have a look here. 49 plus 9 together added gives us 58. Okay, we square root both sides so we can find x by itself because we don't want x squared, we just want x. Square root the left-hand side, and we also square root to the right-hand side of the equal sign. So, when we square root an x squared, it reverts back to being just x squared, doesn't it? So that's just x, and that equals the square root of 58 on your calculator is 7. And that is the answer for the length along the total of that ladder. So the answer also asks us to write it to the nearest centimeter. So we would write it like this. It's 7 meters, 62 centimeters.
Take a minute to check out our website at http://www.vividmaths.com. You'll find additional resources, cheat sheets, transcripts, and other maths videos that are not available on YouTube. Lastly, don't forget to subscribe to get access to all the written answers for your maths questions, plus other special offers.